Thanks for coming out, y'all. And welcome once again to That Horror Cannabis. We're here today to review the strain, Jack Frost.
Yep.
What we're looking at right here is a pile of Jack Frost. Mostly shake right here. Now, Jack Frost right here is a hybrid. It is 50% sativa and 50% indica. You take one part White Widow and you mate it with Northern Lights number 5. That's how we get Jack Frost. Now, I've read that the THC level is around 22.6%. Into my nostrils smells somewhat skunky pine. Now, they say that Jack Frost has a very soothing and calming effect on the body. And we're about to put that to the test right now. So we'll get our little bowl. Once again, we'll pack this guy up. Jack Frost did taste slightly like lemons and slightly like pines. It wasn't an unpleasant taste. Now, I will have to concede that I'm feeling rather relaxed right now, so I would say that Jack Frost does live up to its reputation in that sense. So, if you ever come across Jack Frost, I highly recommend giving this strain a chance. No doubt you'll have an unpleasant experience. So, this has been That Horror Cannabis. Until next time, stay high and horrified, my friends.